Did you know Mongolia was rejected by the Soviet Union? Mongolia formally made several requests to be annexed by the Soviet Union. However, the USSR rejected these offers to include Mongolia within its communist states. The primary reason for this rejection was that Mongolia served as a buffer between China and the Soviet republics to the south. Secondly, the USSR did not want to upset its communist ally China by annexing a country right on its borders.